Hey there guys, Nabil here with another quick video. As you should know by now, whenever there is some news, whether minor or major, I'll make sure to make a video about it and share it with you. And in this video's case, it's a very short info but quite important for those of us who follow and love the Samurai Showdown lore. Last Saturday at PAX, the brand new character Dali Dagger was revealed and received much praise from the community. The character was presented as the toughest pirate to sail the seven seas. However, we now have confirmation that actually she is not a pirate. According to a verified SNK staff member on 4chan board, Dali Dagger was saved as a child by a gang of pirates, but she is not one. She's actually a member of an all-female group of shipbuilders, so she's not an evil pirate and might be one of the good guys. We have yet to see Dali Dagger's playstyle or even in-game screenshots of her. Hopefully this will soon change with the Samurai Showdown reveal event that will take place this coming Friday in Japan. Now until then, make sure to subscribe, like this video, and thank you for watching.